Hello, everyone. This is ActivistVictor, and today we're going to react to me, Oscar Ferguson, dancing in real life. And why would I react to a random video like this? Well, Oscar Ferguson is a YouTube user who has been mercilessly bullied by people for no legitimate reason, as far as I can tell. They famously like to defame him and claim that he is a rapist and a woman beater and shit like that, and that he's useless and crap, just to make him mad. To be fair, he does actually react very poorly to this. Like, he's so easy to fucking set off. It's not even funny. And I've personally told him, hey, don't do that. He doesn't listen to me, so I don't know what to do. But it doesn't make it right. Here, I'm going to show you some of the comments, like, right here. This is him himself. He changed his name to Clank Dog. It is Oscar, not Oscunt. I am not horny. I am not fat. I am skinny. I am not a shit, you asshole. Go on a diet, you fat cunt. Classy fucking response. Want to hear me something that would make me excessively excited? You being screwed by a shovel. My name is Oscunt. I touch little boys. I rape my mum to death. I suck off my dad every day. I am horny for toddlers' arses. I fuck old grannies and sniff their underwear and love sticking sharp objects up my arse. This is the stuff people say about this guy. Like, seriously, this guy even made a fucking fake account about him. Is Oskunk not Oscar? Go fuck an elephant with your toy dildo named Bob Raging Faggot. And you should have seen his freaking account when it was still up. It was bad. It was really bad. You know, there was like people. He still has his account, but the comments are blocked, and this just shit was just all over the fucking place. So yeah, I'm gonna try to call attention to this, and I want to see what this video is all about. Yeah, I'm sure this is going to be really Oscar Ferguson. With a name like Oscunt Turdson, this is definitely going to be the real Oscar Ferguson.
Alright, let's see what we got here. Click here.
What is this?
Hey, what's this?
All night long, I'm horny. All night long, I'm horny. All night long, I'm horny.
Okay, I have to honestly question whether this is just something video that someone took of someone else, or if the person who made this account actually took the time to dance like this. Like, this is ridiculous. Like, and I'm tempted to laugh, but I know I shouldn't, because this is bad. They're making fun of an innocent YouTube user. And defaming him as well, because this is not, I'm very certain this is not actually Oscar Ferguson. Okay, I will admit I'm actually sort of laughing here, but this is, it's not, I don't want to. I mean, I'm trying hard not to, because really this is not funny. I mean, you know, the pictures, yeah, I think the pictures are funny, but when you put this title on the video and then show these pictures, that's not funny. It's like the one where I laughed at Dora the Explorer saying, it's so cold, it's so cold. I thought it was funny the way the voice said it. But obviously, no, I don't think it's funny that they put Dora the Explorer in cold water and, like, freeze her to death. That's not funny. Well, I have to say, if this is really Oscar Ferguson, he's got some nice moves. I mean, really, he does. Is this supposed to be an insult to him? I'm nice effects there. I actually like the thrusting. You're like, it just comes right at the camera. I don't even know why the fuck I'm still watching this. It's probably gonna be two more minutes of the same shit. They messed up the sync on that one. I mean, really, is this supposed to be an insult to Oscar? I mean, I know, yes, it is, but this is pathetic of an insult. Like, what the fuck? It just portrays him as... I mean, I know that you're trying to act like he's some slob or something and has no life, and that's why you put someone who's... perhaps a little bit on the heavier side in the video, which is stupid and generic. I was all shit. But, I mean, I honestly don't think... how is this an insult to say that he's horny? I mean, I'm assuming he's a guy. And what guy really isn't horny? Like, okay, yeah, so he's horny. What the fuck's the point? Like, tell me something I don't know. Tell me a guy who's not horny sometimes. Like, this isn't even... this is pointless. Like, why the fuck do you even make this video? I don't understand this at all. Is that supposed to be sexual innuendo towards the dog? And they use the same images like several times in a row here. Yeah, we haven't seen that one before. We haven't seen that one before either.
Whoa. Oh, man. Saving that one for later.
What the fuck? Oh, so that was actually the uploader, apparently. I'm gonna guess this. Did he fucking puts his name on there? So now everyone knows who this guy is. Like, seriously, nice move, dumbass. Why do you need to specify this? Shouldn't this go without saying? I mean, I will admit, I like the motions, like when it went forward, back, and then came towards the camera, synced up to the music. That was kind of like, I kind of did laugh at that, but this is distasteful. This is distasteful as all shit. Like, this guy really has nothing better to do than literally choreograph a fucking video hating on some innocent YouTube user named Oscar Ferguson, who's had enough shit already. And he fucking does this too. He makes his fucking fake account just to troll him. Like, this is bullshit. You people really need to get lives.